Wi-Fi problems on Windows can be very frustrating, including issues with connecting to the internet or Wi-Fi not working at all. A common concern is when the Wi-Fi option is entirely missing from the system. I'll address the problem step by step to find a solution. So you need to follow these steps. Go to the Start menu, type CMD or Command Prompt to open Command Prompt. You need to type ping space 127.1.1.1 and press enter. If you receive this kind of response, then it indicates that there is nothing likely wrong with your computer hardware and it's the issue with the Windows. To resolve it, we are doing the next step. Now you need to press Windows plus R or type Run in the search box. In the Run dialog box, type services.msc and click OK. Look for WLAN autoconfig in the list of services. If these are not running, then click right click on it and select Start. Ensure that startup type is set to automatic. Then you need to click Apply and then OK. So restart your computer and check your problem has been resolved or not. This can help resolve Wi-Fi issues related to the LAN autoconfig services. If the problem persists, then next step would be search for control panel in the search bar. Open the control panel, navigate to network and internet. Go to the network connections. Look for your Wi-Fi adapter in the list. On this PC, I am unable to find the Wi-Fi icon or option. However, if you have Wi-Fi option on your PC, then if it's disabled, right click and select enable. If it is already enabled, then you can try disabling it and then re-enabling it. This process can help resolve Wi-Fi issues by ensuring your Wi-Fi adapter is correctly enabled. To further troubleshoot the issue, simply search for Device Manager in the Windows search box. Then in Device Manager, locate the network adapters and then click to expand it. Note the name of your adapter, for example, a Theros or Broadcom. On this PC, I am unable to find the option. However, if you have option on your PC, then right click on the adapter and choose Update Driver. Not have an internet connection, select Browse My Computer for Drivers. You'll see a list of drivers. Choose a driver from a date when your Wi-Fi was working. Click Next and install the driver. After the installation, right-click on the network driver again and choose Properties. Go to the Power Management tab and uncheck the option that says allow the computer to turn off this device to save power. Then click on OK. If you still don't see the network options or if the issue still persists, try uninstalling the network adapter device. Right click on the network adapter and select uninstall. After uninstalling, restart your computer. It should automatically reinstall the driver. This process can help ensure that your network adapter driver is correctly updated and configured. If you are still unable to see the Wi-Fi network options, try following. Go to the settings, select the network and internet, choose advanced network settings. Scroll down and click on Network Reset and restart your computer. This process will reset your network settings and can help resolve Wi-Fi issues in Windows. If the problem persists, you can attempt to fix using the command prompt with administrative privilege. Go to the Start menu and search for CMD. Right-click on the command prompt and select Run as Administrator. To fix the network socket error, type the following commands: NETSH space winsock space reset, then enter. After running these commands, restart your computer. The procedure can help resolve network-related issues, including socket errors. If you are still facing issues, you can try downloading the latest drivers from a device or computer with internet access. Use a different device with internet access to go to Google. Search for the model number of your laptop or motherboard from the manufacturer of the brand. Look for the network drivers or wireless LAN drivers specific to your model. Download these drivers and transfer them to your problematic PC. Install the downloaded drivers on your PC to potentially fix the issue. Installing the latest drivers from the manufacturer's website can often resolve Wi-Fi problems in Windows. If issue still persists, you can try following steps. Press Win plus R or type Run in the search box. In the Run dialog, type msconfig and click OK. Go to the Services tab. There you have to enable all the services and click Apply and then OK. Restart your computer. Now this PC has something different problem. If you have tried all these previous solutions and still can't find or use the Wi-Fi network icon, just like here, you may consider purchasing a small USB Wi-Fi adapter, which is readily available in the market and relatively inexpensive. You can plug this adapter into your laptop or computer to enable Wi-Fi connectivity. Even if the built-in Wi-Fi functionality is not working, this can be a practical solution if all the other troubleshooting methods have not resolved the issues. Hopefully these solutions help you to fix your problem, and if you found this video helpful, please don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the notification bell for more tech tips and solutions. Thank you for watching. This is Shashikant.